I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not sorry yet. But when Scarecrow's toxin starts pumping into this cell, I think you just might be.
Oh, God, no. I've seen what that stuff does. Someone help me, please.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, Oliver. We need to charge the cloud burst and stop Batman from getting to the boss.
Headmaster, are we ready?
Not yet. The cloudburst must be fully charged.
Then we'll have to do it outside. Prepare for extraction.
I have money. I'll give you money. I swear. You'll help me, right?
You've got to get me out of here. They're insane!
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look, Scarecrow came to me. He needed my help with the cloudburst.
What does it do?
No! Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know! It's all over my skin! It's crawling all over my face!
I should leave you to your nightmare.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show! Bad luck, bats!
You're not dying. It just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel, Eustress? How's that?
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at this.